It was championship Saturday in Oklahoma high school hoops and Class 6A girls. You had Booker T. Washington going against Bixby. Now, these are two teams that definitely had a difficult road to make it to this point, and in what was a classic finals matchup, neither team would disappoint.
It was as hard fought as could be expected in that first half. Neither team able to build a sizable lead, but Booker T. managed to take a five-point cushion into halftime. Senior Kaylin Mayberry caught fire after that, knocking down seemingly everything from long range as Booker T wins 52-46.
We've really never been in a state championship game before, but we kept our poise and confidence and we got the job done.
The other local team, the Memorial Chargers, facing Bishop McGinnis. First half, Memorial only scored 8 times from the floor on 34 attempts, but still somehow managed to lead by 7 at the break. Scoring drought ended after that. Chargers led by as much as 22 as Memorial cruises to a 59-42 5A championship win.
I love playing here. I didn't shoot very much last night against MacArthur, but I was feeling it against Carl Albert, and I knew that no matter what, I was going to get my shots up tonight, and hopefully we're going to get the win no matter what.
The win was Memorial's third in the last 11 years, but senior Devin Perez admits he didn't know the history. All he remembers was that the last time this team won state, he was in seventh grade. After reflecting on this season, he just hopes this is a team that everyone in the community can be proud of. Inside the Mabee Center, John Laws, Tulsa's Channel 8 Sports.